This is three two-minute rounds between and introducing in the red corner representing the Triumph Amateur Boxing Club, Bradley Goldsmith. And in the blue corner representing the Stephen Inch Amateur Boxing Club, William Webber. Goldsmith in the red, Webber in the blue, your referee, Mr. Gav Kirk. This is the Youth Class A quarterfinal, three two-minute rounds. Thank you. to appreciation, please, from both boxers in ring A. Thank you. And the result, pair number 19 in ring A, the winner, youth class A, semi-finalist for 2015 under 64 kilograms, by way of TKO, James Cleary, the blue corner. The appreciation also, please, for King Street's Charlie Lee. Thank you. Ladies and gents, we move on now to bout number 20 in ring A, which is a youth senior class A quarterfinal at under 60 kilograms. This is 3 3-minute rounds between and introducing in the red corner, representing the Essex University Boxing Club, Unit Tutka. And in the blue corner, representing the Fife of Peace Amateur Boxing Club, Khalid Hakimi. Kutka in the red, Hakimi in blue, your referee is Paul Rosendahl. This is a senior class A quarterfinal, it's 3 3-minute rounds. Once again, ladies and gents, your appreciation please for both boxers in ring C. Thank you. And the result of bout number 18 in ring C, the winner in youth class A, semi-finalist under 69 kilograms, by way of unanimous points decision, William Weber, in the blue corner. Your appreciation also please for triumphs, Bradley Goldsmith.